I think like anybody, when you're first diagnosed, there's so much to learn very, very quickly.
So it was multiple daily injections. Once you got used to doing them, that was fairly straightforward. The frustration was when things were unplanned. I think because of the long-term conditions, I knew that if I didn't keep my levels on target, then I felt like I was doing damage to myself. I think I hit a bit of a wall just getting so frustrated, and also just, I think my expectations of myself had become rather unrealistic, and that's where the forum was quite useful to realise that some of the difficulties I was having were the same as other people were having.
So how did you hear about Flash, and when did you start using it?
I heard about it through the Diabetes Support Forum. We talked about whether we could afford to do it, and we decided to use savings to try it. But once you've started using it, it's very difficult not to carry on using it. The sensor for the Libre is, it comes in a little pack, and then you just press it on the skin and fire it in. The immediate information with the level and direction of travel, that's used to decide whether I need to correct my level or eat something or do nothing. And it gives me that much more information than my blood glucose meter, which only gives me that fixed picture of a level and nothing else.
Just doing one of my regular Pilates sessions. Yeah, I mean, that's the advantage of not having to do the blood glucose test, that you can just swipe so easily. So with the monitor, just swiping through clothes or whatever, and then it shows me my levels as I go through the exercises. I just feel more confident that I'm not going to have problems when I'm doing the exercise. And if any problems start to arise, I can pick it up so much more quickly. It's with me all the time and it's easy to check. It's quite scary when I can't find it sometimes and I think, oh no.
I don't know that it's changed my attitude to food. It's changed my level of confidence. So I'm much, much more confident about everything really, because I know more about what's happening inside me. So I don't have that concern of wondering what or doing endless finger prick tests. So eating out can be quite hard. It doesn't stop me doing it though.
Do you feel more positive than just about?
A lot more positive, yeah. Because I've got a visual picture now of how well I'm doing. Because of that, I take more care, I'm on target more often, and therefore I'm hopefully going to prevent the development of any of the long-term conditions. When I heard that they were going to be available on the NHS, I requested it. And then I got a letter from my consultant just saying that I'd met the criteria, and he was writing to my GP and requesting that they prescribe the sensors for me. It means that you're not working out how long you can do it for, you're confident that you can carry on doing it while they still make it available. I'm certain it will save on the cost of dealing with long-term conditions. I know the benefits I've had, and it would be great to have more people having that available, but I do understand the costs.
How do you feel you had to give up using Flash?
I wouldn't. There's no way. It's like, I wouldn't want to be off my pump now. I wouldn't want to go back to multiple daily injections, and I wouldn't want to not have the Flash monitor.
Right.
You don't want to be in it.
No, I'm not ready for it. I haven't prepared my lines or got into it.